chat with his captain, Hussein Talab. Starts off but misses his step. Kamran Akmal watching. Ball toss has been sent packing, given the treatment it deserved. First six for Kamran Akmal, second six of the match, six number 127 of the tournament. Four overs gone, 42 for two, Swift Gallopers. His eyes must have lit up when he saw the full toss coming. Not big distance, but enough to fetch him the maximum. Kamran Akmal now moves on to 21 of 11. Ravinder Pal Singh on 3. There you see the scorecard at the end of 4 overs. Not the most happy reading for Swift Gallopers, but still they've got 6 overs to make it past the 100 mark. That's something that they've been doing with great regularity. Heatstormers were the first team to score more than 100 runs. As Sunil Taneja has got a special guest with him. Over to you, Sunil.
Of course, the special guest is with me. वो बॉलर जिनको इतने शॉर्ट फॉर्मेट में भी पहले ओवर में विकेट लेने का हुनर मालूम है, नाम है मुगीस बाजवा, स्विफ्ट गैलपर्स। स्वागत है आपका मुगीस। एक बात जो हमेशा हमारे जहन में आती है कि क्या आपके कलाइयों में, उंगलियों में हुनर है कि हमेशा पहले ओवर में विकेट लेके जाते हैं?
नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, बस अल्लाह का शुक्र है कि मैं हमेशा अपनी नाइन लेंथ पे फोकस करता हूं और कोशिश करता हूं वेरिएशन से बॉल करूं। शॉर्ट फॉर्मेट है इसलिए कभी भी मैं ये रिलाई नहीं करता कि एक ही लाइन पे हमेशा बॉल करूं। कोशिश करता हूँ वेरिएशन के साथ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लाइंस पे जो है ना वो हमेशा मैं चेक करता रहा हूँ बैट्समैन किस चीज में जो है ना वो वीक है, इसलिए अल्लाह का शुक्र है कि मुझे कामयाबी मिल जाती।
पहले हम सोचते थे कि 10 ओवर रहते हैं 50 ओवर क्रिकेट में, फिर 4 ओवर आ गए, अब 2 ओवर मिलते हैं, 12 बॉल्स मिलती है एक बॉलर को, कैसे खुद को मोटिवेट करते हैं कि विकेट भी लेने हैं और रन भी कम से कम देने हैं?
ये 12 बॉल्स अगर बोलेंगे तो काफ़ी हैं। मैं हमेशा कोशिश करता हूं कि हमेशा हर बॉल के लिए पूरी एफर्ट करूं और हमेशा हर बॉल पे मैं यही सोचता हूं कि ये बॉल करने से मुझे इससे इफेक्ट क्या मिल सकते हैं, तो मेरी कोशिश होती है जस्ट नाइन लेंथ पे कोशिश करता हूं बॉल करूं, उसके बाद विकेट्स जो हैं वो अल्लाह का शुक्र है मिल जाते हैं।
और आप बेसिकली पाकिस्तान से हैं, सियालकोट में जन्म हुआ, आप कतर में खेल रहे हैं, तो यहाँ पे क्रिकेट का माहौल आपको कैसा लग रहा है?
जी बहुत अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छा है। ये QCA ने जो ऑर्गेनाइज़ किया Q10, ये हम लोग के लिए बड़ी अपॉर्चुनिटी की बात है कि हम लोग इसमें परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं और ये इन सीनियर्स प्लेयर्स के साथ खेलने में बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है, क्योंकि आप मोस्टली इतने सीनियर्स प्लेयर को बॉलिंग नहीं करते, तो इसमें आपको ये भी पता चल जाता है कि आप बॉलिंग कर रहे हो, किस तरह के रन पड़ रहे हैं, कौन सी आपकी लाइन लेंथ में आपको और जो है ना इम्प्रूव करने की ज़रूरत है, और हमें मुझे स्पेशली इस चीज़ से सीखने को बहुत मिल रहा है।
और सीखने की बात करें तो कामरान जैसे इतने सीनियर प्लेयर, उमर गुल जैसे दिग्गज बॉलर आपकी टीम में है, क्या कुछ नया सीखा आपने उमर भाई से?
ओबियसली दोनों से मैं बहुत सीखता हूँ, कामरान भाई हमेशा मुझे मोटिवेट करते रहते हैं, हमेशा लाइन लेंथ के लिए बताते रहते हैं, वेरिएशंस के लिए, और जो चीज़ मुझे बड़ी इफेक्ट कर रही है, और उमर भाई से भी मैं बिल्कुल बहुत सीखा हूँ, हमेशा कोशिश करता हूँ कि मैं सीखूँ, चाहे वो मेरे जूनियर्स हैं या सीनियर्स हैं, लेकिन दो बहुत ही सीनियर्स प्लेयर हैं हमारी टीम में और मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है उन दोनों से सीख के, और मेरी अपनी बॉलिंग में बड़ी इंप्रूवमेंट आई।
उम्मीद करते हैं आप सीखते रहें, ऐसे बेहतरीन परफॉर्म करते रहें, पहले ओवर में विकेट लेते रहें, ऑल द बेस्ट मुगीस। थैंक यू सो मच, बैक टू यू रवि।
वेल दैट वाज मुगीस बाजवा, वन ऑफ द लीड स्ट्राइक बॉलर्स फॉर स्विफ्ट गैलपर्स। Move on, just 5 runs in this over so far. Stein misses it completely, wicketkeeper can't gather it down the leg side, wide called, so that'll be 2 wides to the total. 2 more deliveries to come in this over. Kamran Akmal would be slightly disappointed with that result, was expecting to smash it into the square leg area, although there is protection there.
Ravindapal Singh on duty.
And when Ravindapal Singh connects, he does connect. Absolutely no problems. Umpire Muhammad Naseem signaling that six. That takes the Swift Gallopers total past 50. Sunil Taneja sprints back into his seat.
Welcome you with the six.
Thank you so much, Ravi. That's a great welcome shot for me. Ravindapal Singh hits the third six for his team. Three boundaries, three sixes. Look at the projection. 100 plus. That's what Kamran wants.
Overboard. Five overs gone. Swift Gallopers 55 for two.
So good start. Good, in fact, comeback also. There you see Mr. Sajjad. Shows and the organizing rooms. So Kamran Akmal batting on 25 of 14 deliveries. Ravindapal Singh giving him good company, 10 of 6.
Excited spectators keeping a keen eye on the proceedings in the middle. Remember, Swift Gallopers have already qualified with 6 points, but they're jockeying for position. The match manager, Aminul Islam, along with reserve umpire Javed Ashraf. 55 for two. Kamran Akmal now getting ready as we have the first spin. Chituranga De Silva.
Let's see if he can check the scoring. Kamran down the track straight away. Stumped very easily. So Chituranga De Silva strikes on his first ball. And that is a big, big wicket for the Flying Oryx.
Once again, Kamran Akmal getting past 20. But not into the 30s. So that is a bit of a disappointment. Left arm spin of Chituranga De Silva deceiving him in the air, and wicket keeper making absolutely no mistake. Asan Burham it is. Kamran Akmal gone for 25. Swift Gallopers 55 for 3.
Three wickets down for Swift Gallopers. We were just praising this comeback after losing two wickets in three overs, and we saw commentators curse. And we are seeing such beautiful sights. Families again coming in this Asian Town Cricket Stadium. Crowd is a little on the lower side today because it's a working day, but we're expecting full house tomorrow and day after, Ravi.
Well, we're still early in the evening and we've got another game to follow. So maybe by the second game when things are heating up and possibly there is a semi-final place at stake. This crowd could double up very easily.
5.1 overs gone, 55 for 3 so far. New man in, Mohammad Imran. Doesn't do much with the bat. Just 11 runs so far. Strike rate is decent. And now, he has 4.5 overs. Off the mark with that quick single. Beats the wicketkeeper.
Calling has to be very clear and sharp. So that's exactly what Mohammad Imran did. This is the wicket of Kamran Akmal. Jumped out of the crease, but unfortunately was beaten in the air. And wicketkeeper Burham did the rest. Ravindapal Singh picks this one up. And you got to go and fetch it from the stands. That's exactly what Swift Gallopers needed to keep the momentum going.
You cannot ball short to this man. He hit that ball on the front foot, yet it traveled 75 meters. 129 sixes so far, fourth six of the innings.
It'll be interesting to see by Monday night how close are we to 260. Oh! Leading edge. Beaten in the air, Ravindra Pal Singh. Didn't have much clue about that one. Chitranga De Silva sprinted forward in his follow-through. But fortunately for Ravindra Pal and unfortunately for Sid De Silva, landed short. This time again a huge swing.
Spider-Men, in fact, Ravi. Very interesting over this one so far. We have seen a wicket, we have seen a six. This is how Kamran Akmal came down the track on the first delivery itself. And Borham said, thank you. Over gone. It's a 62 for three after six. A six and a wicket in the last over. That was the first over from Chaturanga De Silva. And he got a big wicket on the first ball itself. That's how Kamran Akmal got out.
Well, this has been the best over from the point of view of flying Oryx so far. Wicket and Jamia, 7 runs. So Chaturanga De Silva can... Chaturanga De Silva can pat himself on the back. Men to follow. Jahan Azeb Naveed, Sadiq NM, Sufyan Mahmood, Saad Nasim, the man who took the catch to get rid of Zahir Ibrahim. Excited children always. Great sight in any sports arena.
Catch it. Pulled away. This will beat the long on and did not go to the stands because the Indians were up for the grabs.
Crowd glued to the action. That's tournament 6, number 130. Just went down and the bounce not the best, but still managed to get the elevation and the distance. Ravindra Pal Singh showing that he can. That's Mohammad Imran. Follows it up, but this time it's falling well short. Single is all that they'll get.
Imran should not be disappointed. Got 7 runs of the first two deliveries. So if your name is Imran and you play for Swift Gallopers, you are a big hitter. Ali Imran, we have seen him earlier. Now it's Mohammad Imran's turn, and she's enjoying those sixes. So is he.
Everybody loves to see themselves on TV. This time, ball turned fair bit. Singh beaten by that turn. So 7 runs in this over so far.
Shot. Hit straight. 6 number 2 off this over. Again, nobody took the catch. Ball, in fact, fell short of the stands. And if somebody catches the ball inside the stands, he or she will get 100 Qatar riyals from the QCA.
Well, after 7 days of the league, we had our first winner yesterday. This one is 74 meters, just short, but definitely worth the six and gets appreciation from the crowd. That's the president of the Qatar Cricket Association,
Mr. Yusuf Jiham Al Kuwari. The man behind this very successfully organized Qatar T10 Cricket League. Very, very productive over so far this for Swift Gallopers. Look at Ravindra Pal's strike rate, Ravi, 200.
You can't afford to pitch short on this track. It's slow anyway. And one bounce over the rope, fell just inside. So he's already gone for 17 in this over. Three more to follow after this delivery. Oh, misses it completely. So ends the dot ball. Seven overs gone. 79 for three Swift Gallopers.
Well, the projection is of 113 runs if they keep on scoring like that. If they score 15 per over from here on, they'll reach 124, and that's what they will be targeting.
Total 13 and over from here will take them to 118. And maybe not very satisfying from their point of view, because they've already had scores of 153 and 115, 116.
Well, they're masters as at batting first, scoring 100 plus and winning the games. And up goes the finger. Mohammad Imran will have to depart. That's wicket number two for De Silva.
Chituranga De Silva strikes once again. Mohammad Imran beaten in the air. Predetermined shot. Went down on his knee. Not realizing if the ball was way out of his reach. Got it on his back almost. Leg before. Imran goes for 879 for four Swift Gallopers.
So Chaturanga De Silva.
Spin of De Silva. Jainazib Naveed was scheduled to come in, but
Sufyan Mahmood is a new man in. Swings his bat. Good fielding. One-handed by Bilawal Iqbal, the fast bowler. Applause for him.
Was already moving to his right. The moment the shot was played, great anticipation there. He knew the ball is short, so it was his area which is going to be targeted. Now moves to his right to long on, long off, beg your pardon. Four men on the offside, inside. Three men, beg your pardon. Oh, threw him. So Ravindra Pal Singh definitely not reading what De Silva is bowling.
Dot ball is keeping low, as we have seen so often on this track. He waits for this one. Eyes the cow's corner, clears it very nicely. That is six, number seven of the innings. Well done, Ravindra Pal, again.
132 sixes in the tournament so far. Again, short. Ravindra Pal was reaching out, but connected very well to get the maximum yield from that. This time the ball is flying behind the keeper. Coming back for two and...